rework C-Class will lock horns with a new BMW 3 Series and upgraded Audi A4 in a renewed battle for executive class supremacy. It is set to make its premiere in saloon and estate body styles at the Geneva Motor Show in March, with coupe and cabriolet versions to follow at the New York Motor Show in April. All four are planned for UK deliveries from July. Opinion: the Mercedes-Benz C-Class is getting even classier. The C-Class will receive new generation turbocharged 2.0-liter four-cylinder petrol and diesel engines, all with added performance and reduced emissions. The reworked model will also be offered with a number of hybrid powertrains in both mild and plug-in guises. The diesel models adopt Mercedes' latest OM654 designated engine. It develops 148 bhp in the C200D, 192 bhp in the C220D and 241 bhp in the 300D, figures that represent increases of 13 bhp, 24 bhp, and 40 bhp over today's models respectively. The petrol models feature Mercedes' new M264 engine. In the new C200 EQ Boost, it develops an additional 7 bhp over the old M274 engine, taking nominal reserves up to 188 bhp. Additionally, it adopts a belt-driven alternator and 48V electric architecture that adds 17 bhp for brief periods of electric boosting. The evolution of the M264 engine in the new C300 doesn't use the hybrid functions of the C200 EQ Boost, but runs a higher state of tune with added turbo boost pressure. Power is up by 13 bhp over today's version of the C300, giving the updated model 255 bhp. AutoCar can also confirm plans for new petrol-electric C400 and diesel-electric C400D EQ power hybrid models featuring plug-in capability and a pure electric driving range of up to 31 miles. Mercedes insiders reveal the advanced new C-Class models get updated electric motors featuring a 41 bhp increase on the unit used by the existing C350e at 121 bhp, together with new charging systems for faster charging times. Despite the appearance of a new turbocharged 2.9-liter inline six-cylinder petrol in the new Mercedes-AMG E53 and CLS53 models, the facelift C43 will retain the same turbocharged 3.0-liter V6 petrol unit used by today's model, albeit with a mild increase in power. At the top of the lineup, the Mercedes-AMG C63 will also receive an updated version of the 4.0-liter V8 engine in use in the existing model, with new twin-scroll turbochargers. The new engines will be mated to a standard 6-speed manual or new 9-speed torque converter-equipped automatic gearbox, the latter of which replaces the 7-speed automatic offered on today's C-Class.